On behalf of Medco of Barad Consultancy, I convey heartily congratulations to the Honorable Rector Dr. Igor Stoma, respected Vice Rector Dr. Svetlana Anashkina, and the Dean of the Faculty for International Student Dr. Melnik, the staff of Dean Office. They are so kind and so good to our students, and also all the faculty who are in the different departments of the university. We congratulate them for the 30th anniversary of Gomel State Medical University. We specially congratulate the newly come Dr. Igor Stoma as rector. He is very young and looking very energetic. May God bless him with wisdom and strength to make marvelous achievements in Gomel State Medical University. In these 30 years of establishment, Gomel State Medical University has earned high reputation for good quality of studies and practical work. Our students and their parents are very happy with the studies and the amendments provided by the Gomel State Medical University. The care and concern shown in the person by the Dean of Foreign Faculty, Mr. Melnik, is very much appreciated. They have taken very good care of our students when the COVID has come.
It's the best university where we can improve our skills in medicine.
For many years that Gomel is one of the safe place to live. And I also like the European culture.
Gomel because it has high quality education and good standards.
It's a really safe country and the quality of education and the clinicals as well is really good in the university.
In the university the teaching is very good and the faculty that teaches us also friendly with us, so we can clear our doubts.
Belarus because only 8 to 10 students are present in one class.
The European country has high quality of education in all from the world. It is the best.
The theoretical classes are good, the equipments are better. The degrees are recognized all over the world.
It has very low crime rate and safety.
Teaching faculties are very good and teachers are very helpful and friendly.
Our relationship with the Gomel State Medical University goes back to 17 years. That is in 2003 when we joined first Indian batch in 2003 in Gomel State Medical University for the MD English medium course. Presently, nearly about 200 Indian students joined by us are pursuing undergraduate medical course. It is not only the able leader, but the entire administrative team and to the teaching department of Gomel State Medical University. We highly appreciate and thank for their cooperation with our Medco Abroad consultancy.
I was the first batch of Gomel State Medical University in 2003 to 2009. I really thank all my faculties and my rector, to every professor who made me to this level to become a good physician and good doctor in my own India. So I really congratulate Gomel State Medical University for the 30th year of anniversary.
6 years after 30th anniversary celebration may be the golden era of Gomez State Medical University. Hope that the newly come rector, Dr. Igor Stoma, and with the leadership of him, Dr. Svetlana Nashkina, and the Dean of his head, Dr. Milnik, will grow the university into one of the best universities in Europe. Thank you very much for your kind invitation and congratulations for 30th anniversary of Gomel State Medical University.
Welcome to Gomel State Medical University for MBBS. 5.8 years course, full English medium, MCI NMC approved, European degree and career. 350 Indian students, official representative Medico abroad consultants, Medico abroad consultants, 18 years expertise in abroad medical admissions, trust, reliability, quality services.
Medico abroad 9959114545.